Consumption, you
were. Yes, welcome to consumption.
I'm gonna go.
Why is my rendition so bad? Hello?
Yeah.
Why is there a massive ocean in this game? Bruh. What are the scenarios? Okay, I'll jump in there and drown, alright? Yeah. Am I the tier 1? No, I'm the tier 3 on this team. Alright, let's go. No, I'm the tier 3. You see my epic season, whatever, that I pearled on somebody and died?
I also pearled on somebody in the failed season. Oh wait, no, you pearled on me, that's what I meant.
Bro, I nearly just died. I dug down into a ravine. Nearly just died there. It'd be pretty bad.
Wait, is my mic working?
Yeah.
Hello.
Anyways. This hat layer is the server fixed the hat layer issue. Yeah, maybe. Not weird. It's called strategy.
I mean, they could be the same thing, though. It can be strategy and weird.
Yeah, that's true. Anyways. I'll just play normal.
I want to build a house.
You want to?
Why? Oh, yeah, that's true. I guess PvPing would be easier.
Building is not hard. Bro, good for you. Is it Cut Queen, at least? Actually, I think it is Cut Queen. Okay. Very good. Okay. Wait, is that a skeleton, not the zombie? Okay. Yeah, I don't think I know the difference. You realize that all mobs are equal? Are you being racist?
Mobus?
Yeah. Now you're like, oh, skeletons and zombies are different. Yeah, that's being racist.
I mean, it's factual, though.
Yeah. Yeah, being racist. Well, no,
they're both dead, just in different ways. Like.
Yeah. What? I'm not even close to McDonald's right now. I'm playing Minecraft UHC.
Yeah, but you could be playing Minecraft UHC on McDonald's Wi-Fi.
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah.
Or on the mobile hotspot.
Sure. You need to think about these things.
Thinking is overrated. Why I'm so bad at UFC. I don't know. I've been not really progressing. I've just been wandering
I've just been
a bit.
Kind of, you know.
What is it? Not to die? Oh, okay. I will attempt not to lose many damages.
I nearly just died. So I found a lava pit and I decided, oh, what if I jump in it? But then I realized, oh, it's lava, you know? No, it's called nearly dying, though, right? Yeah, it's
oh,
like
I see the lava pit.
No, you don't. You're not even near me.
Yes, I am. Look up. Hello. I'm on
that's Cappy. That's Cappy. Cappy's right here.
I want to take screening.
Your mom? I don't know.
I took screening with Captain.
That's not a good team. I can beat up David, Kid 63 in a fight. No, I won't lose. I'll use my kill. I'm going to use my kill. And then kill him.
Just use your win the fight survivor advantage.
I'll use my Uno reverse card and kill him. Alright, I'll play some Bed Wars against him.
Just log into Hypixel.
Yeah.
Just use a compromise.
A compromise, alright.
The fight has become a compromise.
Yeah, just fly away, okay, it's alright. Yeah, it's really helpful, you know, to just get out of spine. I'm actually fine if Sedan gets near Cappy's team. I don't even care. Nope, not anymore. He's sweaty, so yeah, he just turns off. He made his hat layer a part of his skin, so he's not anymore. Sweaty. Yeah. Anyways. How many apples? I have 4 apples. That's okay, I guess. No, you need more for your fat ass.
What? I make that. I don't get it.
No. You work at McDonald's, chicken nuggets. No, yeah, why would you work at McDonald's? Yeah, why would you? Yeah. Why would you work there?
Working there?
You do work there.
Working there is much different, though. Because then, if you work at somewhere, you probably hate it.
No, I'm the number, let's see, I'm the number 10 millionth customer, yeah.
That's still pretty high, considering the odds.
Yeah, true.
That's like at least top 1%.
That's not top 1%.
Well, I mean, there's a reason I'm not passing Matt.
I hear a zombie spawning under me. Okay. Bro, who asked? You asked. Wait, what the fuck?
Someone probably did.
You did ask, though. You're in. Oh, there's a skeleton.
Over there.
There's a creeper over there. Yeah, get.
I wouldn't be surprised if I Patcher came by now. I'm just kind of like running around.
Well, that's too bad. Just get better.
Are they in a boat? Oh, I'm at the border. I see sugarcane on the other side of the border.
L get better. Probably, to be fair. Well, it's easy to get full iron on the server. I already have full iron.
No, it's just more of a thing of, like, why. Oh, it says test, but, like, no one said it, so I'm assuming that's Brink Y. Works is on his account.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna find Jervin. You did. Yeah, you did. You did. You did. You did. L. Anyways. I hear a bunch of lava somewhere, but I don't know where it is.
Brent just mentioned me, if you're actually not playing Evzen, I will kick you from the rush. Brink. He thinks he might think that Blue Spark is on my account.
That's too bad. Get better. This cave sucks. Whatever. I already found a new one. I'm just good. Yeah.
I found Shuriken, by the way. Yes, and then hopefully, I feel like I am not the most trustworthy person with enchants for this team. Yes, that's true. So far, I am being successful. Oh wait, yeah, that is true. Pelicosaur is at 4.
Yeah.
Also, I'm in the middle of the ocean right now, next to the border. Should I just dig down? Yeah. Oh shoot, I lost a heart.
Wait, why can't you stream mine? I'm just gonna say, my seek count is at 100. Your age.
Well, that's impressive. You've lived a long and healthy life.
What?
I found
that. You. Nice.
And then I immediately died of lava. Yeah.
No, it's your fault. It's your own fault. Just get better. Yeah, it's your fault. Yeah, it's your fault. Why are you not caving? Yeah.
Oh my gosh, my eye is annoying me a lot right now.
Evzen, how many can you make enchants? Evzen.
Oh no, enchants? I can't make enchants. I only have two.
Bruh. Oh well. How is that my fault? It's not my fault, though.
All of those nuggets. All those Among Us-shaped nuggets.
Oh my god. How is it me? How?
Oh, that's a skeleton. I probably shouldn't be fighting it. Yeah, I don't know how I'm this far underground at the moment. I don't really have much.
A horse is on. Dude, why is my C counter so high but there's nothing? I am. Why is... I don't even have string, that's so great. I haven't mined a single piece of gold. So great.
I have not either. Oh, never mind. I have now. That works. Well, I did. But my entire game is Jinx so far. You said don't take damage, and I did. And then you said I found gold, and then I did. Seconds later.
Fuck.
Oh.
L? Okay.
How come the second you said that I thought I saw a name in my cave as well? My entire game is just jinxing.
I nearly died to a witch, by the way. That's okay.
Oh. That's not good. Oh my gosh, I am not being smart right now. I should probably consider making armor.
Evzin, what are your cords?
I'm like next to the border, I think.
Okay, I'm right here.
Pause.
Can't see you.
Oh, I found more diamonds.
Alright, hopefully we can get enchanted early.
I am going to consider getting a water bucket and armor before I do that, though.
What are your cords, Caden? Is that a witch? That's a zombie. What? Why are you there? You're on the opposite side of the map of us, bro. You are so high. Wait. Should, genuinely. But, Evzin, do you have enough diamonds for enchants?
Oh, I'm not sure. Hopefully.
Alright. Who's there? I just took fall damage, let's go.
Oh, I also did that.
Oh, whatever. Dude, my cave is so dead.
Well, I mean, you do seem to be alive. Oh, it does do that. Yeah. I did that in that one 1.12 round that we played like a long time ago. Like that never like came out. I got teleported to like a world outside of the world everyone else was in. So I just yeah.
Maybe. And then did you have enough for insurance?
I am still on my way back to mine them.
Oh.
Wait, do ores just automatically go into your inventory?
Yeah.
Oh, that's helpful. Oh my gosh, there's only one vein.
I found diamonds, by the way, it's a one vein.
Oh my gosh, we're still are. Wait, wait, wait.